Hello everyone, so many of you asking why my temperature when playing video game is so low. So I want to show you some example of a game that have CPU bomb. So in this game, my temperature is 65 before up to 70, so I will play this and my FPS is 103%. So what you need to do is you download Throttle Stop. You download Throttle Stop, and then I already have downloaded it. So if you open this Throttle Stop, make sure you check the disable turbo. So how it is working? So when you disable turbo, your CPU frequency is locked to the best frequency, which is 2.6 GHz. You can see also in the Lenovo Vintage, see, your CPU is locked to 2.6 GHz, so it doesn't use all of your CPU power, but it can reduce your CPU temperature. But if you uncheck the disable turbo, it will boot your CPU to the maximum frequency, which is 5 GHz, and it also increase your CPU temperature. So you will see that my temperature is rise to 80, and it is possible to reach 90 there. It also increase your FPS, which is up to 190 or 180, 150. So I will choose this method because when my CPU temperature is low, it can extend my CPU life, and it's okay when I lose 50 or 40 FPS in this game, because it doesn't impact that much when you play this game. If you try on a game that has a GPU bound, you will see that my temperature will increase to 94 95, and my FPS is 70 or 66 69. And we are still uncheck the disable turbo, and if we try the disable turbo, let's see, and we save it, you will see that the temperature will go down to 79 80. The FPS is also reduced to 65, but it means that it's only 9 FPS down, and it doesn't affect that much on the game that has a GPU bound like Cyberpunk. So I will take that method because it will extend my CPU life. So that's all for me. Hope you enjoy it. See you in the next video.